Well, we're here in Lygon Street, Carlton. As you can see in the background, there's Lambrettas, flyers and bikes. But welcome, Gooch.
Welcome, Peter.
We're the Carlton leg of the national launch of Lambretta in Australia. On his right is Patrick from Scooterama in Fitzroy, where you've had a function there beforehand.
Had a function this morning, yep.
And Peter Barkley on the right, the proud owner of this lovely, 48, 49?
56,
mate. 56, better yet. A Lambretta Bradbury. So we have the old and the new. Well, Gooch, how did this morning's first leg of the launch go at Scooterama?
It was amazing to launch. We had quite a few people coming through, test rides coming through, people poking the bikes, looking at the bikes, kicking the tyres as well. We had sales, which is great
From a dealer's perspective, you're pleased with it?
We were excited to have Lambretta launch from Scooterama, and we're overwhelmed with the response today. We actually got two sales from it, which was fantastic.
Well, that'll help pay for part of the launch.
Yeah, absolutely.
Has he ordered more stock?
Yes, he will order more stock and more coffees.
And more coffees.
Well, we had a good day last Sunday at the Mailing Road, despite the weather. And I know Peter put a lot of work into that, but we eventually got there, didn't we?
Well, with Scooterama and Lambretta supporting us, it made a big difference there. So thank you for that, guys.
Yep, thank you.
And you could have three if you give me a good deal.
Yeah,
that's right. Well, there you go.
It's an opportunity there for you.
We might do a swap.
We might do it live and see if you
can. Nationally, a lot of the dealers are doing activity today.
Yes, we chosen this weekend because in the UK it's the bank holiday weekend, the typical mod holiday. So this weekend is the launch day. We're launching basically at 8-9 dealerships all over the country. And that's from Perth down to Sydney, up to Noosa, Brisbane, where are we? Adelaide as well.
Now, I had someone asked before, what's the RAF got to do with Lambretta on the logo?
This little logo is simply an homage to the mod styles. The mods in the 60s picked it up for whatever reasons. And we're picking it up now as well because it's a very significant little mod logo.
Well, on the top of your flag there?
Yeah, it's everywhere.
So, no patent issues?
No patent issues.
Well done. Anyway, pleased to have you here. Patrick,
keep
supporting the brand.
Thanks, Peter, for having us. Cheers.
Good day, mate.
Peter, well done. Thank you very much.